Just gets in there a little too hot, loses the rear tires, slides over those turtles, the big blue curbs. Doesn't look like any real severe damage. Looks like he's moving to the inside of the 26. That's Danny Cafia in the 26, and just misjudges his entry speed. That's, you know, that's what experience, right? He has a lot of experience racing, but making his first Xfinity Series start running 25th.
Marco,